Hello.
Would Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not
I'm
your
not your
mother.
mother.
Just do
Just
what
do
I
what
pay
I
you
pay you
for.
for.
It's easy
Easy
work.
work.
Yeah. Let's do
Let's do
this.
this.
Elevator,
Elevator.
this way.
This way.
Targets Sandra Dorset. Targets Biomod with mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups.
Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Big moves, Mano.
toes. More bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
Fist fuck these Reapers. Why are they? They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
What did I do?
I'm also playing on hard difficulty. I didn't necessarily want to go in on a normal. Yeah. definitely ain't easy. Oh, that's what my character looks like, by the way. There's a lot here. Did that bitch just hear me?
Okay. runner.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Favorite way to roll, but Nova anyway.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
If people who live through shit like this get panic attacks, I'd never known why. You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V,
jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks.
Got an idea.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecito.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Ah, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen trauma. Decided to cut their losses.
Landing. Stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions.
Place the patient on the ground. Steps back. Now.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Wait a minute. I gotta read what that said again. I missed it. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna get banned for why? How am I gonna get banned?
You're gonna get flagged and banned for the nudity.
Oh. Can I die?
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
You can die. I had to test it.
Jump, jump, jump.
Won't you step back from the ledge, my friend?
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
Be right back.
Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
This looks crazy good on the stream, like PC graphics type shit.
Hello? Gonna be long? Gonna be long?
Had to get a water. Now I'm back.
Gonna be long? Hello?
Get out of my way, motherfucker.
Saving my ass, B. Thank you. How about I drive you home, man?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Drive? I'm ready to roam the city in a vehicle.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow.
Should get Wakako in the hollow. Oh, that was the wrong button. Yep, that's the wrong button again.
Hello?
It's confusing that it has an arrow on top. Wakako, Wakato.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Brolo.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown.
If you try to sleep my own bed tonight,
we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other.
Just big. Bigger.
Nah, mano. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand. Andrew Wayland. Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, I fucking knew it. Man on her ass, tailing us. Chingado. I don't like this.
Are you taking screenshots?
Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, bitch.
Can't keep her steady.
Hold tight, V.
Holy fuck!
Mierda, perdón.
Yeah, I was trying to take some screenshots.
Got you, asshole. V, aim for the driver. Chingado!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
New outfit was intense.
These rides are lame when you're not the one doing the driving.
Damn. They're pulling out all the stops.
I want a mech suit.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your... girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
Devotion I demonstrated, grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
like your average bust.
These ain't your average badges. That's MAXTAC. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Skunks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming. Dreams then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. How you doing?
Creepy as fuck.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
With me. I don't talk to you.
To the whorehouse,
bro. There's a what now? I'm gonna have to figure out where that is. This game is crazy.
Caught something when I jagged into that corpus pile. No, neurovirus, or need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. brought you a ride. Pull up some threads, meet me downstairs.
Why does this bitch gotta drive me everywhere?
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. You could even call me a collector. Later, babe.
No shit. There's a lot I need to know. Did I just get the weapon that's shown on screen right here?
Let's have a look. Let's have a look.
What gun do I gotta collect? This one? Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Oh shit, he's gonna fire on me? Fuck that! Best run! I'll fuck you up!
Thank you.
So if I just started shooting those cops, that'd be bad.
You long enough. Worked up an appetite just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
How many times do I have to tell you?
Didn't figure you was the type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Since sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, is he?
All right, let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying? Shh. Gonna be long? Hello?
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our, dust-off with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what? Shh. Gonna be long? Hello? Gonna be long?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop, Ripper Dock and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
You ain't too likable.
Of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys, your worries, your life. For them, it is all mere spectacle. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us, even within us. For joy, for worry,
for life. Hey, Pete.
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little
you
kitchen.
You truly believe that those who
Vicky, Sprite.
What I miss him back.
As ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. A while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a...